recording class. So beta, we were doing the question answers of the chapter A Visit to Cambridge. So we will be continuing that question answer also. We would also be doing the extra question answers of this chapter. Okay, so let's begin with question number 8. What is the scientist message for the disabled? Okay, what message Stephen Hawking is giving to disabled people? So write down the answer. Stephen Hawking emphasized on the fact that every person irrespective of his capacity or disability should try to focus on enhancing or working towards what they are good at that disabled should not make unnecessary foolish effort to imitate so-called normal people. Okay? They should make the best utilization of the available resources and current resources and be thankful to God for granting then the ability to achieve or accomplish any impossible task. Okay, so Stephen Hawking emphasized on the fact that every person, irrespective of his capacity or disability, should try to focus on enhancing or working towards what they are good at. He further added that disabled should not make unnecessary foolish efforts to imitate so-called normal people. They should make the best utilization of the available resources and be thankful to God for granting them the ability to achieve or accomplish any impossible task. Okay, please take down the screenshot, students. Please take down the screenshot. Okay, I'm rubbing it off. So our question number 9 is, why does the writer refer to the guitar incident? Which idea does it support? Okay, so write down the answer number 9. When Stephen Hawking mentioned to the author that Olympics for the disabled was a complete waste of time, This reminded the author that the years that he spent trying to play Spanish guitar was considerably larger than him. One night he loosened
without any grades. The author could
understand Hawking's message for the disabled which mentions that one should try to concentrate. One should try to concentrate on what they are good at. Rather than trying to compare themselves people. Okay. When Stephen Hawking mentioned to the author that Olympics for the disabled was a complete waste of time, this reminded the author that the years that he spent trying to play Spanish guitar was considerably larger than him. One night he loosened his guitar strings without any regrets. The author could understand Hawking's message for disabled, which mentions that one should try to concentrate on what they are good at rather than trying to compare themselves or imitate the so-called normal people. So students, please take down the screenshot. Please take down the screenshot, students. Okay, students, I hope you have taken down the screenshot. Let me rub it off. I hope you have taken down the screenshot. Okay. Okay, let's continue with question number 10. The writer expresses his great gratitude to Stephen Hawking. What is the gratitude for? Okay. So answer number 10. Stephen
To an extent, that he was grateful to the scientist was brave enough, to achieve such big things in life. Despite his disability, the scientist was indeed an embodiment of his courageous self. Okay, his courageous self. This optimistic aspect of Hawking inspired the author so much that he felt a deep sense of gratitude for the scientist and showed
Okay, students, please take down the screenshot. We would be continuing this answer. Please take down the screenshot so that I can rub it off and we would be continuing this answer, the same answer. Gratitude for the scientist and showed. After showed, we are going to continue with the answer. Okay, I'm rubbing it off. And showed him a new way of leading life. Without
without complaining of the disability all the time. Okay, with this our question number 10 is complete. After showed, you are going to write him a new life, a new way of leading life without complaining of the disability all the time. Please take down the screenshot. Please take down the screenshot, students. Okay, students. So we will be continuing this chapter, question answers, and we will be doing the extra question answers of this chapter in the next video. Till then, bye bye. Take care.